Now I want that drop. Yeah, now I do what I want. 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 Now I do what I want.
Yo, what is going on, guys? TDForThree here, and today I'm bringing you guys another Proam gameplay on my point sharpshooter that I'm just looking like a god like right now. I'm really enjoying playing this build. It's been a lot of fun. It's been a big adjustment going from my 6'10 point forward to this guy, but for the sake of our team, I think it was the best option, especially after the patch. I mean, I kind of wish I would have played this position pre-patch, because as of now, I'm shooting 79% from three when our team is 39-2, I believe. So yeah, we're doing well. Two teams we lost to were also restart teams, former top 30, but hey, oh well, it's okay. It doesn't really matter, especially at this point in the year. We're just trying to look forward to 2K18, but as you can see, I'm just getting greens all over the place. And this team that we're playing with, we didn't even have our jerseys done. I'm pretty sure these guys were 28-0, so they weren't horrible. I mean, we kind of choke a lead a little bit towards the end, but I mean, as you can see, they just cannot guard me. They cannot guard me. My boy Pat Reverse Cash is setting some monstrous screens, and we're playing really well offensively. Defensively, we can't really get a stop. I am kind of carrying, but I mean, a lot of this game now is you just got to go with what you got, and right now, I was the hot hand, and I've been the hot hand lately. As you can see, that defense, kind of surprised I made that shot, but yeah, and look at me cooking here. Give me that green. That's all day. Yeah, I mean, obviously you've seen we have been sponsored by Lethal Gaming, and that's pretty much what this video is about. I am blessed to have this opportunity that we are going to be competing in tournaments and leagues. Thanks to Lethal, they're going to be helping us out, and we're going to be helping them out, and this is just a great opportunity for us and them as a gaming organization, and we're gonna see where it takes us. All I know is I cannot thank them enough. This is a huge opportunity. If you guys don't know, follow them on Twitter. They have around 15,000 followers, and you know, a lot of 2K teams are starting to move into this scene, joining gaming organizations. We decided this would be the best option for us. But anyway, guys, that's gonna wrap up the video. Short little video of me just cooking it up. And yeah, so thank you guys for all the support. Sorry I've been a little bit inactive lately, you know, I mean, with 2K kind of dying down, I'm just trying to get you guys as much content as I can, and I'm going to continue giving you more, I promise. Anyway, guys, thank you again for the support. As you see that 46-10, TDForThree, peace.